Wow, look at those bookshelves. Looks like he built them himself. What the fuck? Cherry wood? Look at these corners. I guarantee you this guy has his own miter saw. Whoa, didn't notice that. Tongue and groove. God, I respect a man who's unafraid to embrace the past. What the hell?
Jesus.
The chances these are all gifts seem slim.